It doesn't get any better than this. Blooms to the basket, kicks it, a clean look for Janicenoks, which will win it! Janicenoks with a three! Montenegro out of timeout, 6 seconds left. Rice! It won't drop the tip, it won't go! That's coming down Montenegro. There's the pass by Blooms. Classic penetration pitch. Janicenoks rises, lets it fly. On a last-second shot by that man there, Janicenoks. And he gets a big kiss from Freymanis.
I mean, it's a team effort. And we tried hard till the end. We knew we're going to have a... It's not going to be easy game. And we were lucky at the end. We are experienced team. And I think we have a tough mentality. And this is what kept us in the game. And we knew it's not going to be easy game. It's going to be maybe the last shot, maybe not, but it's going to be last minute game. The next game is against Lithuania, which is like Baltic Derby. And it's not going to be easy game too.
There's about a 7 second differential between shot clock and game clock. Rice has the mismatch. Lost the handle momentarily. Now Rice, the runner. Count it! And one! And we got a foul here on
Freymanis. Man, I mean, they made two big shots. Number 12 hit two big shots. We had our chance to win. Unfortunately, didn't go in. I mean, it was just that kind of game. I mean, we just came out fighting, man. I mean, we came out fighting as hard as we could. We got the last shot that we wanted. Can't really say much else about it. That's basketball. I mean, we got to go to the next game. We got another game tomorrow in Bosnia. We got to get ready for that. No time to hang our heads.